Everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a very common issue on the MS-290. And this choke pops off, and a quick easy fix is to drill a hole on each side of it. Put a quality zip tie in there and cinch it up from the bottom, and it is permanently in there. It will not kick out on you. Any questions, give the chainsaw guy a call.